Okay, there's the panel down. I just have to do a last bit of wiring. The stern light was not hooked up, so I have to hook up the stern light. And the LP that we now have hooked up right there. So we just have to hook up that LP gas solenoid hookup and the stern light hookup to that, and that's it. And that's it for everything except for the last part of the mast, and then the whole boat is rewired. Yay.